The president of Mississippi's oldest college makes a stop in our area to visit with alumni. Dr. Blake Thompson is the president of Mississippi College in Clinton. He stopped in Tupelo on Thursday for an informal dinner with alumni. Thompson has been president of the college for nearly 1 year. He says there are many great things happening and enjoys letting alumni know MC is preparing students for life with a biblical worldview.
Well, we think MC plays a special role in higher education. And as the world grows more secular, institutions that are distinctive for their faith mission, as well as distinctive for their academics, are going to not only survive, but thrive. And we're convinced of that. And we're thankful to be at a place where both academics and faith are key components of what we do.
Thompson was vice president at Ohio State University before he took on his new position at MC. Thompson and his wife are both from Alcorn County.